How to fix a loose tap on your sink. You can do this yourself without a plumber. All you need is a basin wrench. These aren't very expensive, you can get them almost anywhere. All that's happened is the nut underneath the tap has come loose. So you get your wrench and simply tighten it up.
There you go, tight.